Hello friends, welcome to Riddles Wizard. Harold came to have lunch at the cafe. While reading the menu, he spotted a hand. Pulling the wallet out of his jacket, Harold rushed to the bathroom and saw four men there. Who is the thief? The thief had white cuffs. There were no birthmarks on his hand. He is the thief. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe. We upload shorts every day.